Copley Square in Boston here, considered a crime scene tonight after multiple explosions at the Boston Marathon. I'm going to step out of the way so you can see what we're looking at. Multiple police officers, Boston police, SWAT team, even people from ATF are here investigating what happened this afternoon. And just up the street at one of the local hotels, they're having a staging area for police. We've been seeing runners all day talking about how they were stunned, how clearly this was unexpected, and how difficult it is for them to now cope with what happened. We'll have more tonight at 11. I'm Megan Torgerson in Boston.